What's up? This is the Native Pathfinder. My name's Native. I'm the owner of 401 Survival School, and me and my family are headed into Madison, Georgia to get some dinner this evening, and I want to be able to tell you guys verbally, face-to-face, eyeball-to-eyeball, instead of putting up a post on Facebook, which is cool too. But as of July 26th, we're going to be having a survival Jeep meet. What you guys need to be expecting with the class is we're going to start off survival mentality, because mentality is everything. If you lose your head, you can be in the best shape. You can have all the skills in the world, but if you lose your head, it's over with. You don't want to do that. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be going over the four elements, the fundamental basis of what survival is about. That's, we're starting off fire, water, shelter, and food. You can go without food the longest. You can't go without water, but to be able, a lot of times, to secure a water source, you have to have something to be able to A, boil it for purification, to get out the water pathway. So, first off, hands down, fire, always the best. Second, water. Once you're hydrated, then you can start a calorie burning process without having to worry about dehydration. Needed for this project, for this dirt time, for this class, you're going to need some sort of a cutting tool, such as a knife. I prefer, you know, everybody has their own preference. I prefer a blade that's 4 to 6 inches in length. Use what you got. When you leave the class, hopefully you'll be able to, if you don't have the proper tool, you can step that up in your game. Second, you're going to need a ferrocerium rod for striking off embers to attain the fire. You can Google ferrocerium rods. I'll try to bring some extra ones with me as well. We're kind of pushed on time, so if you can bring ferrocerium rods, that would be great. Third, you're going to need some sort of a cutting tool, such as a hunter's axe, a boy's axe, a hatchet, a machete, whatever it is that you have, bring it. We'll go over it. We're also going to be going over bushcraft on a budget, things that don't break the bank that will work out great for you, such as survival gear, bushcraft gear, water purification gear, etc., etc., etc. I look forward to seeing you guys. I'm the Native Pathfinder. Check out my website. Check out my YouTube channel. You know, see what I'm about, because I'm definitely checking you guys out daily, and I'm super excited about spending this time with you guys. We'll see you guys.